Okay, this is Spiritual Canticle by St. John of the Cross. Where have you hidden my love? You left me whimpering, my love. Wounding me, you vanished. Like a stag, I rushed out, shouting for you, but you were gone. Oh, shepherd, you who climb with your sheep high across the slope. If by chance you see the one I love more deeply, tell him I suffer, grieve and die. To find my love I'll go along the river banks and mountains. I shall not pick the flowers nor fear the prowling beasts. I'll pass by fortress and frontier. Oh, open wooden thickets, seeded by the lover's hand. If by meadows of green grasses, which are enameled in bright flowers, oh, tell me if he has come this way, showering a thousand graces. He came hurriedly through these groves. He looked at them and in the radiance of his gaze, he left that woodland road. So who can heal these wounds? Quickly surrender to me now. And as of today, please send me no more messengers who cannot tell me what I want. All you who wander here, inform me of your thoughts and graces. Yet each word is a blow as they keep babbling bits of mystery, leaving me midday. So how do you go on? Oh, life not living where you live, when the arrows of your lover, which are conceived in you, fly deep within you, making you die. Why do you wound my heart and then refuse to make it heal? That since you took it from me, why do you leave it now, abandoning the thing you are? Oh, let my suffering cease, for there's no one who can heal them. Let my eyes see your face, they are the only light, for you alone I care. Presence to me, kill me with your gaze and beauty. See how the suffering of love is only cured when you are, when you're faced.